You got this shit. See if we can do it, ladies and gents. Let's see. Fuse. If we can get a fuse one, that'd be a W, man. Because every other exit is easy. Like, all the main areas, that's easy shit, you know? Easy. That just requires patience and... or just luck. Alright, he's nowhere near us. That's a good thing.
Oh my god. What are they doing to me?
Wow, there's no boxes. Okay, we know where the tank, the pressure thing is too, but we don't need to do that, so.
There's gotta be something I can use around here. Yes.
So we're gonna get one more. We got two.
Lockpick. Oh, thank God.
Open this door here.
You can do this. Think. Hide. Hide. They're coming. That's it, Anna.
We're literally
just
inside each other.
Moving, Connie, Harley. They left. I need to find the others. Oh, thank God. This will help the pain. This should help the pain. Wait, what's that? I think I can make it.
So she's leaving, that's good. So the fuse is not on that side. I checked and it's just simply not there. So I'm very confused because in the update I read it said it would be around that area. I'm gonna stay here for a little bit. Patience is virtue. Okay, now I'm gonna go.
In God's name, what is this place?
So nothing here. I'll be honest, I have no idea where this fuse is, guys. I just don't know. They took it away from that side. And I've been on that, the top right-hand corner. Grandpa's getting to level fucking 3. Okay, that's a good thing. That's massive. We're gonna take advantage of that. So I'm gonna make sure this door is open. I also need to get a bone shard as well. I see a fuse location.
What's that over there?
Oh my god, I need an unlock tool. Wow, I lost that healing thing, dude. Is he camping that? He's camping. All right. This is all or nothing. No way we're gonna get this, guys. My heart is racing right now.
Please let this stuff be safe.
We got it, I think. Wow.
Please.
We got it. We got it, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. What achievement did I just get? I just got an achievement. I don't know. Escape using each exit on the slaughterhouse level. Nice. We got all. So we technically done each one. Okay. That's pretty cool. All right. Bro, we're making some moves, let me tell you right now. We making some fucking moves, baby. Let's go. W's in the chat right now. Holy shit. Fucking, let's fucking go.